outside. Shall we take a little more space?
What are your specific objections to the IMF?
The IMF charges money to large corporations that do not benefit the people. People's voices are excluded from conversations.
But it's not the IMF we're protesting.
And how are you getting that across with this 70s crisis?
We're taking up space. We're chanting. I mean, we're being peaceful.
Gyrations on exploitation.
We're come on, shake it, baby, shake it.
What specific objection to the IMF are you trying to convey?
What specific objections to the IMF are you trying to convey with the hula hoop?
We're getting chased around and around in the streets by the police. They're not listening to us.
G20, Emily, G20, not IMF.
Against the G20, not the IMF specifically.
Alright, so this hula hooping is against the G20.
Right.
We hoop against them all because they exploit everybody.
So I wasn't getting any IMF sentiment.
I'm against the IMF.
Okay, but this hula hoop specifically is against the G20.
This is under the banner of hoop against the G20. Hoop's not troops. Gyrations, not exploitation.
Gyrations.
Well, that's right. That's exactly good. It doesn't make sense, but it does rhyme.
I think it makes sense.
No, well, it doesn't, but it rhymes, and that's more important.
We hear you. We love you.